Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mirror your Android device's screen on your Windows PC, because the Android mobile operating system largely powers phones and tablets. Sharing content on your physical Android device can be difficult because of the smaller screen size. Thankfully, Android makes it easy to mirror your screen to a Windows PC relatively painlessly. Now let's walk through the steps to mirror your Android device to a Windows PC. Step 1. Click the Windows button on your PC's taskbar to open the Start menu and then type Connect. Click the Connect app that appears as the best match. The Connect app launches, indicating your Windows screen is now ready for you to connect to. Step 2. Swipe down from the top of the screen on your Android device you want to mirror to your Windows PC to open a menu and then tap Cast or Screen Mirroring in this menu. Some Android devices may even use a different name, but they all use the icon that looks like a monitor with a Wi-Fi signal in the lower left corner of it. The Cast menu opens, displaying a list of all of the devices available for you to connect to. Step 3. To ensure you're seeing all of the devices available for you to connect to, tap More Settings. A larger Cast screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the vertical ellipses on the screen to open a menu, and then tap to place a check mark next to Enable Wireless Display. Additional available wireless connections will be displayed. At this point, you should see the name of your Windows PC connection, which is displayed on the screen in your Connect application, displayed. Step 5. Tap the name of your Windows PC in the list. You'll return to the Cast menu on your Android device's home screen, where you'll see that you're now currently connected to your Windows computer. You'll now see your Android device's screen mirrored on your Windows computer. You can stop the screencast at any time by either tapping the X next to the name of the Windows PC you're connected to in the Cast menu on your Android device, or by closing the Connect app on your Windows PC. Let me know what you think of Android screen mirroring on your Windows PC in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.